And welcome back to part two. First, the second... Yes, I had to restart the whole episode.
What is this, your first try?
Second... Wait, third try.
Learn to read.
Yeah, well, that's because I'm... See, that's a bakaka. That's what that sign says. Yeah, they're getting a new guy. Oh my gosh.
The fuck are you?
So, which one to hatch your egg? Should be done with it when we're done. Should hatch when we're done. Stupid guy. So, I'll unpause it. Quebec. And we're back. We traveled quite a bit. Our egg is now almost hatched. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I mean, I tried to last night, but that video got corrupted. So this is now my episode 2.
Episode 2?
Yeah, this is episode 2, not episode 3.
What do you mean it got corrupted?
I don't know. When I tried to end the recording, it crashed my game. Whoa! Another weedle! This is like my third weedle. Think. Weedle headbutt! You can't use headbutt! You use your horn to stab through the pokeball. That ain't cool. Boom! We're so close to catching a butterfly, guys. Nail. Oh, Caterpie! Nah, who wants that piece of garbage? Why? This too?
Refresh.
Why?
Because I have to just appear. Sometimes the map gets glitched out.
You mean the Pokemon?
Yeah, the nearby list?
Yeah.
It gets glitched out.
No, it's not glitch. Each trainer gets their own set of Pokemon. Even if they're on the same team, only some Pokemon will appear, but each player has their own Pokemon list. Because mine's not glitched, because it just showed a Caterpie up. Caterpie's right here. Yeah, we're good. Next week, guess what they're adding?
What?
Trading, new Pokemon, and I think a few other rare Pokemon, possibly. And a few other things. I don't know. They haven't announced the things yet, but I know they're adding trading.
When they add in trading, maybe you my cat number. I'm kidding.
And I'll give you a Caterpie. Here, I'll catch a new one for you. Just for that. Caterpie. Flick. I don't see any grass type. I only see a Pidgeys. It says you what? Hey guys, I'm gonna refresh my game real quick because all I got is crap. So I will be right back. Okay guys, big news. We refreshed our game and look, there's a Magikarp nearby. Yeah, check it out, dude.
It's at my
8th.
Oh.
It's at my 6th.
It's at my
3rd. Yeah. So this is... Mine's still at the same spot, but I only have 6 Pokemon on my nearby list. No, it's been at my 6th. Oh, yep, mine's getting farther away. Oh, that's a Pidgey. You guys go back for it. No, I don't. Let's see your egg. Oh, guys, we're getting... Ooh! 5.99 out of 5 kilometers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. It's ridiculous. But I know that they're most likely going to add, instead of having Charmander candies, they're going to have Fire Tech candies.
Wait, did they say that?
Well, I mean, a lot of people are saying it, like that's going to happen. So I can guarantee that's going to happen, because Pokemon Company wants what the people want, most of the time. Magikarp's getting closer. Mm-hmm. That's what I do. I upload my videos, then delete them to keep to save space. Oh no, my Magikarp's getting farther, guys. Oh, mine just got even more farther. My egg about to hatch. $4.99. Come on, Magikarp. Devin, we can't go straight ahead. Oh no, mine's getting farther away now. I wonder if mine's back here. Or maybe if I follow you, maybe it'll pop up for me, like the Pikachu. The Kid Gamer gets a what?
He gets nothing.
Oh, it's a new Pokemon that he got.
It's a Vulpix!
No way you got a Vulpix. Dang. I challenge you to a Pokemon's battle! This thing isn't hatching just yet. Still 4.99. I need it! Hello, da da da! Da 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 da! Dang. Oh, Magikarp's getting closer! It's probably down. Our neighborhood. Oh, nice. Mine's at number 8 now. Oh, there's a Drowsy. And my Magikarp moved to 7. Yeah, that makes it so much easier to catch some Pokemon. Oh, really? Oh, my egg, boys. Meow! Check it out.
You got a meow?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Okay, an egg. I almost hit transfer. It's in the sewer. It's below us.
You're up my phone. You'll find it. That would suck.
That'd be funny. Yeah. Wait, how did this water drain? Wow, guys, these guys were so smart they watered their sidewalk to make it grow. The story? Oh, now my cup's getting closer and closer. It's being popular. Yeah. They have a sprinkler watering their cars.
Oh,
That's ridiculous. Mm-hmm. I'll see you guys in a second. We're going to try and hunt for that Magikarp. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video here. Unless I find a Magikarp. Yeah. Unless I see the Magikarp, then I'll go to start recording immediately. So there might be a bonus clip in here, and if not, that's alright. So I hope you guys enjoyed Pokemon Go Episode 2. Please make sure to slice the like button and have a really nice effort. Please subscribe, and Jedi out. Let's do it. Hey, so I'm back, and look what we found as soon as I end the video. Boom. You got the Magikarp? Yeah, I'm catching it. Boom! Gotcha! Magikarp was caught. Oh, hey! First Pokemon to a new list. Nice. Well, now please make sure to slice the like button and have to do it. Please subscribe. And Jedi out. Let's do it. Bye-bye, guys.